Good afternoon, pilots. Today, we will cover basic navigation in the Tomcat. You will fly a short route through northern Georgia, followed by a brief visit to the probe. We have a nice day out, so we'll use these current flying conditions to brush up our navigational skills. First, select the destination mode as the steering mode. This will select the inertial navigation system for the steering information on the horizontal situation display, HSD. The individual waypoints are selected via a dial by the RIO, so you will either have to jump into the back seat or use the Jester menu to select the waypoint. For now, press A to bring up the Jester menu, press A again to head out into the main menu, and then Control 5 to select the navigation submenu. Then, press Control 1 to go into the Select Destination Steer Point menu. If you use head tracking, you can simply look at a menu option and confirm it with A. Here you can select the different waypoints. Note how the HSD will display different distances and headings to the waypoint.
Roger.
For now,
switching to steer point one.
One is selected. Press spacebar to continue. The HSD can also be used to repeat the RIO's TID, which can give you a better situation display. For now, let's keep it in the HSD mode. Go ahead and take off and proceed to your waypoint one. It should be on a heading of 290 for 24 nautical miles.
Waypoint 2 should be the lake to your northeast.
Okay. Switching to 2.2. steering mode selector. The TACAN 74 X-ray predicts the TACAN heading and distance is also displayed on the bearing heading distance indicator, BDHI. The fat needle should point toward the carrier TACAN. The carrier should be about 25 nautical miles to the west. Proceed towards the carrier.